Schluter DILEX-EHK is a cove-shaped profile for inside wall corners, countertop backsplash transitions, and floor-to-wall transitions, providing a versatile alternative to ceramic trim. Schluter DILEX-EHK features trapezoid perforated anchoring legs, made of stainless steel, and a stainless steel cove section that forms the visible surface. In addition to the design element, DILEX-EHK prevents the accumulation of dirt and makes cleaning simple. DILEX-EHK features many accessories to facilitate installation, including inside and outside corners, connectors, and end caps. Additional accessory pieces are available for DILEX-EHK. Visit Schluter.com for more options. This versatility makes DILEX-EHK an ideal choice for virtually any tile application. With the Schluter DILEX-EHK cove-shaped profile, the options are endless. The first step towards a successful project is planning. In this example, we have selected the tile and corresponding profiles and determined the overall layout. The DILEX-EHK cove-shaped profile will be used at the inside wall corner. Quadec FS will be used as a feature strip profile within the tiled wall. DILEX-HKS will be used at the floor-to-wall transition. For finishing the tile wall, we will be using Schluter Quadec. We selected the DILEX-EHK size according to the thickness and format of the adjacent tile. In addition to tile setting tools, be sure to gather the appropriate cutting tools for the profiles. Depending on the profile materials, different tools will be required. For the stainless steel DILEX-EHK, we will be using a variable speed angle grinder with the Schluter ProCut TSM cutting wheel. The planning is now complete, and we're ready to prepare for installation. The floor has been prepared to receive tile, including installation of the Schluter-Ditra uncoupling membrane. We check the walls with a straight edge to see if they are flat or will require any correction before the installation begins. This is an important consideration in any application, but especially when profiles will be used as shown here. The profile is cut so that it will end along the top of the last course of wall tile. To help ensure an accurate measurement, we've laid out the wall tiles on the floor with spacers. Measure and cut the profile. The DILEX-EHK is cut using a variable speed angle grinder with the Schluter ProCut TSM cutting wheel. Set the angle grinder to the lowest speed. Be sure to observe all safety instructions and standards. Cut the profile slowly. Using the grinder on high speed or trying to make cuts too fast can result in warping and discoloration of the metal. File the cut end of the profile to remove any burrs. Dry fitting the profiles prior to installation will help to ensure proper fit and alignment. Before installing the DILEX-EHK, we also need to identify any areas where the profile's anchoring legs overlap. This must be avoided, since it will interfere with the tile installation. The anchoring legs are trimmed to avoid overlap with the adjacent Quadec and Quadec FS profiles, and also where it meets the DILEX-HKS at the floor-to-wall transition. The preparation of the DILEX-EHK is now complete, and installation can begin. In this video, we'll demonstrate the proper installation of the DILEX-EHK cove-shaped profile and accessories at the inside wall corner. The sequence may vary depending on the layout and installer preference. The DILEX-HKS has already been installed at the floor-to-wall transition. Now that the DILEX-EHK has been cut and dry fit, we can begin installing the profiles. Apply thin-set mortar to the backside of the profile at each end to secure the accessories. Place the end cap into the profile. Apply thin-set mortar to the area where the profile is to be installed. Embed the profile in the mortar and align. Trowel thin-set mortar over the perforated anchoring legs to ensure full coverage and support of the tile edges. Remove the protective film from the profile before proceeding. Apply thin-set mortar to the area to be tiled. Solidly embed the tiles so that the tiled surface is flush with the surface of the profile. Remove excess setting material from the profile immediately to avoid any damage to the finish. Continue to set the remaining tile. The tiles must not be higher than the surface of the profile, as this will create a trough that can collect dirt or other debris and make cleaning difficult. The installation of the profiles and remaining tiles is now complete. With proper planning and execution, DILEX-EHK will provide a beautiful, hygienic, and easy-to-clean transition in any tile installation.